Today our topic is transmission media, guided and unguided. Let's learn what is transmission media. Let's see what transmission media consists of. Transmission media is classified into two parts, guided and unguided. Guided consists of three parts, twisted pair cable, coaxial cable, fiber optic cable, and unguided consists of three states. So what is this transmission media? It is a pathway that carries the information from sender to receiver. We use different types of cables and waves to transmit the data. An electrical signal is in the form of current. An electromagnetic signal is a series of electromagnetic energy pulses at various frequencies. These signals can be transmitted to copper wires, optical fibers, atmosphere, water, and vacuum. Different medias have different properties. Transmission media is also called as communication channel. Let's see the classification.
Okay, so the transmission media consists of two types, that is guided and unguided. Let's see what are the guided media. Guided media provides a channel from one device to another. It includes twisted pair cable, coaxial cable, and fiber optic cable. The first one is twisted pair cable. It consists of two conductors, each with its own plastic insulation twisted together. A twisted pair cable is cheap as compared to other transmission media. The installation of twisted pair is easy. The types of this are unshielded twisted pair and shielded twisted pair. The next one is coaxial cable. It has higher frequency range than twisted pair cable. It contains two conductors parallel to each other. The inner conductor of coaxial cable is made up of copper. The outer one is made up of copper mesh. The middle core is responsible for data transfer. The next one is the fiber optic cable. It is made up of glass or plastic and it transmits the signal in the form of light. It uses reflection to guide the light to channel. As it carries the data in the form of light, this allows fiber optic cable to carry the signal of higher speed. It also carries the data at longer distances.
Coming into unguided media. Unguided media is wireless. There is a single transmission through air. Unguided media transport electromagnetic waves without using a physical conductor. This type of communication is often referred to as wireless communication. If we want to transfer a data from A to B, there is a two-way, guided and unguided. Unguided can be sent via three types, radio waves, microwaves, infrared. Radio waves are used to multicast communications such as radio and television and tagging systems. Microwaves are used to unicast communications such as cellular telephones, satellite networks and wireless LANs. Infrared signals can be used for short-range communication in a closed area using line-of-sight propagation.